So I've never done this before, but we are going to do some epoxy countertops. We can't use the existing ones because of the sinks that we're planning on using. In the bathroom, I chose a vessel sink. In the kitchen, the sink is already built in, but we want a smaller sink. So those have to get out of there, and I've got to replace them with something. So we're going to do some epoxy countertops. I'm using 3/4 inch MDF. I got sawdust everywhere. It's like paint, but less annoying. So yeah.